Hello, everyone, welcome to the tenorshare channel. Have you ever encountered such a situation? I just updated an important schedule on my iPhone, but when I turned on my iPad, I found that it was not synchronized at all. Don't worry, today I will introduce you to three simple ways to synchronize your iPhone and iPad calendars seamlessly and prepare for 2025. Method 1. Sync iPhone and iPad calendar with iCloud. The first is iCloud synchronization, which is the default solution provided by Apple. First, open Settings, click Apple ID at the top, find the iCloud option, and make sure the calendar backup option is turned on. The same is true for iPad. Make sure that both iPhone and iPad are logged into the same Apple ID, and then turn on the calendar synchronization function of iCloud. After turning it on, the device will automatically synchronize calendar updates through iCloud when connected to Wi-Fi. This method has a limitation, that is, the free backup space of iCloud is limited. When you have a lot of data to back up, you must pay to increase the backup space. Method 2. Sync iPhone and iPad app with iTunes. If you want a free method, you can give priority to iTunes to synchronize iPhone and iPad calendars. You just need to connect your iPhone to your computer using a USB cable. Then open iTunes and click the Device tab. Click the Info option. Check Sync Calendar and then click Apply. Wait for iTunes Sync to complete. Then connect your iPad to your computer using a data cable. Follow the steps above. Go to the Info tab. Check Sync Calendar. Pull down to find Advanced. Check the box next to Calendar and click Apply. It should be noted that iTunes calendar synchronization will overwrite the previous schedule, so if you don't want the previous data to be overwritten, I suggest you use iCareFone to synchronize. Method 3. One-click sync data with iCareFone. If you plan to synchronize other data, such as photos, messages, calendars, contacts, etc., iCareFone will be a good choice. The operation is very simple. You just need to connect your iPhone to your computer. Open iCareFone. Select the Backup and Restore option in the list on the left. Select the iPhone you want to back up in the device list and check the data you want to transfer. Wait patiently for the data backup process. After the backup is complete, you can preview the contents you backed up on iCareFone. Then use a data cable to connect the iPad to the computer. Open iCareFone and select the Backup and Restore option. Here, you can choose to restore all data or select the data you need to restore. Click to restore to device. After the restore is complete, you can intuitively see that the data on the iPhone has been synchronized to your iPad. It is very efficient. Through the above three methods, you can easily synchronize the calendar of iPhone and iPad. This is all about synchronizing iPhone and iPad. I hope it can help you solve the problem. Remember to like and subscribe and share the video with friends in need. See you next time.